so excited. We have 300 people coming today between all the classes and observers, and this is my last time teaching in New York this year, and it's just like been the most incredible year in New York. I've been so welcomed every time I come here, and we're doing all of the combos from the year, and I'm just so excited to go out with a bang for the last class and just kind of love each other for once.